Came back from Balagre with a crook up his arse. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my farm when I refused.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of defying him. I hate it when she's right.
Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will that sow my scorched fields? Bring my goats back to life? I am done with you. And this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help me. I am Bayek.
Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be with Flavius desecrating your land. I followed that fucker's murderous trail all the way from Siwa.
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog, the magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Cyrene.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
I have my hands full with the magistrate Leander. I know he's corrupt, but his ties to Flavius put him above the law.
Then let us sever those ties.
Easier said than done. He's either threatened or bribed anyone who would stand against him. Simonides could help us if he wasn't such a drunkard. He was at Leander's villa last night and hasn't returned home.
I could look for him.
Excellent. Then I'll petition the other magistrates. Try the tavern or the brothel southwest of the arena for our wayward friend. We'll meet back at my house. It's the only one with a large terrace on the main street.
Are you Simonides?
Ah, my head, why are you shouting?
Diocles sent me to find you.
Tell him I'm dead.
We need your help. With Leander.
That demon is the one responsible for my befuddled mind. And evacuating bowels. I'm sure someone spiked my wine.
I'm sorry, but I have to take you with me.
Bacchus and his nymphs be buggered. You, sir, are a fury sent to punish me. If I expire on the way, it's on your head. What is your name, torturer?
Bayek.
Egyptian?
Yes. Diocles said you met with Leander last night.
A party at his villa. Everything was flowing. Wine, women, boys.
Sounds.
Ipthus lost his toga.
Fun.
Fun? Who? A mission. On a mission.
Did you find anything? Simonides? Are you all right?
No. Curse you, son of Ra!
Via mea neodia!
Hera, Mother Goddess. Simonides, are you drunk? I won't ask where you found him, Bayek.
On the street, some fool moved the brothel.
Did you find anything at Leander's villa?
Papers, records of bribes, treasury theft. His guards caught me before I could take them. I convinced them I was simply inebriated.
A stretch, indeed, Simonides.
So the evidence is there. I just need to take it.
We would be forever in your debt. But why would you risk your life to help us?
Because those who abuse their power should be removed. and the people freed from oppression, Egyptian or Greek.
Ah, well said. Our friend Bayek reminds me of Cicero.
The villa is east of here, surrounded by vineyards. We will gather the other magistrates at the Temple of Apollo. Find us there when you secure the evidence. Fortuna smile on you, my friend.
Do you return to torture me? Go, my friend, go!
Hopefully I can sober Simonides up before we confront Leander.
Κόπο Πασπαρατουιδίου. Ίσο φθαλμονίδιο κατασχέτηση.
Τούτον ελάβνην ούγεστην. Φαύλο τον χάρι.
Άλογος πράξης.
Θηρίου εδώ τι μου παραγγείλες.
Drown myself in the pools of your eyes. I will sacrifice.
Απαπαπέ! Αφιένε ώρα!
Όποτε ώρα κάτι αυτή να φωνεί.
Θεή της δοκή. Πώς
I should be cautious around here.
You dress it. Some awesome soup.
A lot of complaints from the people. No one seems happy. Is Leander paying prostitutes for pillow talk? Party orders to a slave. An expensive gathering. Bribery, expensive parties, and missing money from the treasury. This is the evidence that Leander is corrupt. What is this about Diocles? A coup. I should warn Diocles. He could be in danger.
Nachte hier in Berg. Chemeni Nesu, Tenate,
Tibiave, Ibimanere. Non movere
e davo vos in consumazione.
Thank you. Abbi! Nolite Ivi! Ecco finis, bastardos!
Do not touch! Do not touch! By order of Flavius.
Flavius has made this man his mouthpiece.
Oh!
Εμού απολαμβάνεις η μίζωνα και ρέστε ευχής.
Ο παρημοντάτης πράξης εγίνατο. Ευχάρι.
Πλέον μένους η ουρά.
How long do we have to wait?
Bayek will find the evidence.
You don't know... Leand?
Diocles! It's a trap! Leand is attempting a coup!
So, here you are. Lotus again. You will answer to the people here. My royal friends will beg to do so.
Bayek! We must protect the magistrates!
Demon Leander, these men are an arm!
You are afraid to me!
You saved my life, my friend.
Raxila would not have forgiven me if I had let you fall at Leander's hand.
Why would he do this? Was his lust for power so consuming that he would commit murder?
I've seen men do worse for less.
We are only alive thanks to you, Bayek. Cyrene deserved better than him at her helm.
I know you will lead them well, Diocles.
Bayek, my friend! I had a letter from Braxila. She wishes you well. Leander bled us dry. But Cyrene is returning to health, thanks to you.
Bayek, you've seen me at my best and worst. But at least we are alive, and Cyrene is free of that detestable hog Leander. Diocles is a good soul. There's no one finer to bet our fortune on. Not betting is my particular vice.
Ιδιώτην, ώραν βουλήμητιμη, της πάσης αγγελεύματο. Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του δανεστήλ.
Ου, παιδε! Τι ουγέγονε! Μπράβο!
Αμάξα ελάφθης κακίστεος!